But data catalog, very briefly explained, is a metadata overview of all the data that you have. It does not contain any data in itself. It contains only descriptions of data. It really is like old school catalogs, gateway to all the knowledge that surrounds the catalog.